Hi guys, in this video I'm going to use the option boundary blend. For this option I need some planes. I'm going to create some planes with an offset of 100 mm. I'm creating some planes. I just created 4 planes. I'm going to sketch some curves on this plane. I'm using spline to make some curves. I finish some curves on those planes. Next, we are going to use boundary blend option. This is located here. To make this chain, we have to press Ctrl key and then select those curves. This is how to use the boundary blend option. This is a type of a surface modeling. Thank you for watching.